shit. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, this is actually now getting kind of hard. It's a power boost, and on top of that, for the big guys, it's a direct beam of damage. I was doing so good! Like, immediately sort of losing insanity. It's like, alright, they're all over the place. Yay. Yay. I'm trying to make an effort not to get wrecked. I'm trying. Okay. College effort. Here we go. Drop that ocean of the skin, or else it gets the host again. And Shrek them all. Try harder. I'm trying. Let's go up the stairs versus going over there. Try to shock my ass, bitch. Shock yourself. Uh-oh. Sorry. Meh. Give me red. Ow, that hurt. Give me red. Oh, apparently by him standing in it. Have a little Kareem inside of you. Full run, buddy. There we go. Ruby effigy stands on a pedestal standing in the room. Easy, buddy. Easy. Easy. Thanks, buddy. Run away. Yes! No idea what this is. What is this? Cannot use that right now. Why not? Small statuette of the defeated warrior kneeling in respect to an unseen victor. One hit kill. KO. Drop and die. Drop and die. I think I'm gonna get into like this constant save every 5 minute phase. Okay, here we go. Only you can defeat forest fires. it's gonna suck balls. God, I feel so cheesy noodles on this. Oh my God. Oh One hit is all it took to bring the giant down. Did I win? An effigy resembling a warped angel, shaped from dark green emerald, hovers effortlessly above the pedestal within the artifact.
Kareem, we will be together forever.
Chandra?
Chandra is...
What?
Dead?
What happened to you?
Things change, my dear Kareem. But even though my body is ravaged,
who did this to you?
You were gone so long. I gave myself to a nobleman with a jealous mistress. She had me dragged from my bed, and in cruel revenge, flensed with knives. As the last blades were drawn across my body, and my blood cooled upon the floor, she cursed that I would only be with another in death.
So much for thinking only of me. I should never have left.
I have seen my folly and have already paid dearly. I see so much more now. In death, I know the true value of the artifact which I asked you to find. And it is not for us to possess. If we are to be together again, you must make a sacrifice. Only when that is complete will we be together.
Sacrifice? Why should I do anything for you? You lied to me, betrayed me, and you really don't look so good anymore.
You must forget the past. Despite who you are now, you will also become something more, just as I have. But the sacrifice must be made. We must remain here and guard the artifact. Dark things will come to claim it, and you must be strong to keep it from them. Without your sacrifice, the world will fall into eternal darkness.
The things I do for love.
Love hurts. He really got the short end of the stick. And he couldn't have been gone for very long. Like, she did not even wait. Save. Gotta do it. Everything that brightened my life now engulfed me in darkness. I fed on the light of truth, yet starved in the shadows of lies. I've learned through my lifetime, but no less than a newborn baby. Well, that sounds... vague? Okay, I know there's a phone around here.
Hello?
Remember me, Alex.
Magic.
This isn't really happening.
Having an acid trip. Good acid. I guess that's right. You could have time change due to magic. Oop, I gotta go to the other one. Pretty sure I can imbue the key that I have. Healer magic. Ah, never mind. I got it. I know where to go. Oh, I know where to go. Chloe power sort of awesome. I know where to go. I don't know which room it's in. Hang on. There it is. Shove it in. Hey, little ratty. This big rat. You stop banging out the goddamn. Among the pantry content is a spice jar with a scrap of paper hidden inside. Anything else? The library is full. A reflection of grandfather's attitude, always learning, reading, studying rather than eating. Five-point spell.
My liege, the future is yours. The light in the age of darkness has been extinguished. The pillar of flesh has been constructed. The master of chaos, the keeper of the ancients, is long dead. The planets will be in alignment soon. All is prepared for your arrival. I will begin the final incantation that will bring you into our world within days. The next millennium will truly usher in a new age. Your guardians, now prepare the gate!
After the chapter page is removed, the spice jar is no longer needed.
I will not argue that I was shocked by the sudden mention of one of my ancestors, the distinguished Dr. Maximilian Roivas. It chilled me to my bones. Where had this ancient book come from? How had my ancestor stumbled upon it? I feverishly began to read more. Eager to learn his story.
I would seriously lose my shit.
Maximilian had inherited his father's mansion, just as I had. Alone since the death of his wife, and since his children had their own adult lives, he explored the house to discover his family roots.
It has been 2 weeks since the death of my father, and it has finally come to me to look over the mansion. Now, I am truly alone, and forced to start a new life here in Rhode Island. I intend to make the mansion mine, and live in it as my forefathers have, to continue the family tradition. The mansion has its secrets, I'm sure, and in my time here, have to make that
data received.
Mine.
Connection reestablished.
Axis found some flintlock pistol ammunition. Desk cluttered with notes, rights, mostly business duties. So he's gonna have a pistol, obviously. There's a weird fixation with paintings in this mansion. Small collection of Maximilian's medical journals, references. Hold up, before we... Fine. I like how all they seem to have different weights to them. As characters. Ah! Max has found more flintlock pistol. Do it, buddy! Oh, sorry to hear, man. The servant is preoccupied with his duties. Isn't that interesting? Stained glass window resplendent with bright colors and exquisite
data received.
There's something odd but about it. Perhaps the curious details, shapes, and the door to the servants' quarters is securely locked. Maximilian, however, can't help but feel uneasy. An ominous presence lurks behind that door. Hands on his neck.
Servants are gonna kill the master.
Oh, wow. Dear friend, the antiquity of which you asked is indeed the tome of eternal darkness, or a copy of it, at least. Secrets are still hidden from me, for I have been unable to read it, as have most scholars who have tried. Made within the sanctity of the mansion, for in the wrong hands, it would be a powerful weapon. Ruse, if you will, but beware its magic. It is harsh, mistress. Servant mutters under his breath, and not realizing that Max is nearby. He appears to be distressed by at his lot in life, working all the time. Oh my god, the game's getting crunchy! The mirror's grim reflection returns Max's questioning gaze. Face racked with sleepless nights and a strange gleam in his eye hint at a growingly odd demeanor. It's going insane. Yes, you play as multiple characters through a family tree. In order to solve what's going on in the current situation, the game shows you all of the ancestors in the past. Or at the very least, those that are involved. Oh my god. That has been forsaken by the ancients. I dare not enter it for fear of my mortal soul. I would suggest that you leave also. Bring the book. Far more potent tool than you have learned and may well swing the balance in our favor. Girl goes a little crazy. A little cray cray. A little bit. The hell? There's a door here. Cold moonlight filters in through grime-stained windows. Even servants cleaning every day. The house never seems to get very clean. As if the very nature of the house itself is soiled. Pretty secret sound cover the house. Max back into the house. Okay. Maybe servants aren't counted as humans. I don't. Never know. The illustration features a collection of strange line designs related to each silical manner. There appears to be some significance to it, but it is. Okay, isn't it a little odd? There's like a symbol here. The wall is decorated with a colored triangular design, although Max is in particular as an embellishment time and time again. Significance still evades him. It's. can't do magic yet. Damn. Hold up. What is this? Yeah, there's a door here. An oil painting of the mansion's foyer hangs on the wall. Max wonders why the artist would paint an inaccurate picture of one end of the room with such detail and clarity that it approaches realism. Because that's real, that's fake, buddy. And you haven't noticed it yet. Just in case. Just in case, because you know the servants are gonna attack. Look at her. I don't trust her. But I am getting a lot of magical artifacts before getting the book this time. Can I shoot anybody? Let's find out. Aim for the head! Oh no. Reload. How do I reload? Ah! Shoot the servants. I shot the servants. I cannot. I will not. How do I reload? Okay, this is really awkward, by the way. It won't let me reload. Mix. Oh my goodness, this is horrible. It won't let me reload. No, I'm sorry, lady. No! Don't you dare crawl in my mouth! Yeah, I'm going to die. God damn it!